standing order for O2 if you've got decreased saturation or fever distress.
But like turning the pit off.
You can, as an RN, you can always turn off something that is causing a problem. You're going to have to let your healthcare provider know, but you've got to let them know anyway that they've got a stressed fetus. Okay? You can always DC something. And if you did not turn off the pit and you said, I've got fetal distress on my baby in room 6, and they come in, the pit's still running, they're going to look at you like, why didn't you turn off the pit? So you can always DC something. Absolutely. Yeah.
Okay. Having trouble following your drawing up there, a ligament acceleration is the acceleration that comes following the contraction.
Right, so it starts, okay, here. The best way to measure it is to draw a line from the peak of the contraction to the start of the My voice is gone. Okay, everybody needs to go be passive.
Just see something really quick.
Yeah.
Like we're all moving.